Sakura is a well-known traditional Japanese folk song with origins in the 1600s. Sakura, which translates to cherry blossom, is about the Japanese cherry tree. The cherry tree represents the three trees and during Japanese culture. The more importantly, the blooming of the cherry tree means the arrival of spring and therefore also represents the new heritage. However, the cherry blossom flowers only live for 1 week, letting the people of Japan know that life is not only beautiful, but also brief. You may notice this theme in the song we are about to perform. The Japanese lyrics speak about the beautiful cherry blossoms, but the music may sound bitter, sweet, or even sad. In 1912, the Japanese gave the United States 3,000 sakura trees to honor the growing new friendship between the two countries. These trees line the shore of Washington, D.C. and are celebrated every spring during the National Cherry Blossom Festival in the United States.
Thank you.